Now, when I saw this game at E3 or whatever the f***, I thought, good lord, there's no way that's going to be good and the game already crashed or what?
The telekinetic threat in student debt. You like their hip names for everybody?
Man, just another night of boozing at a bar that probably, this girl probably hangs out at a bar that only serves like the worst craft beer you've ever had in your life.
Can I leave?
Holy f***. Did I just fall through the floor or am I crouched? Okay. That's not janky at all. Oh yeah? Learn how to turn around. Oh shit, breakable environments. No one told me this. This changes the game. 10 out of 10. Save a piece for me. I love how, oh, can I get his gun? You tell me I can't pick this up. Are you kidding me? Real quiet like. I'm buckling boys, left, right, and center. Didn't hear that. Quietest feet in the game. Unstoppable move. Oh my god. What'd you do to frickin'... What'd you do to my guy? My clay face man. Oh no, there's a vampire. Bitch. Give me a... This is hard difficulty, by the way. This is hard difficulty, by the way. Alright, see you later. This is hard difficulty. What the f*** is that? Yo, catching the boys on known stream. Is this game bad, as everyone's saying it is? Yeah. Okay, just watch a little bit of gameplay for a sec. Literally had no money for cutscenes, just PowerPoints. Oh, this is my house. I got my cool posters up immediately. I just carry those around wherever I go. Dr. Mike Hunt. Dr. Mike Hunt, where are you? What's up, Jeff Bezos?
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi. Are you the sheriff? Oh my God. They have a working vending machine in like this apocalypse?
Hi, what's up?
That's a girl? You will never see this gun again. Ooh, are you talking to me? You talking to me? Huh? Talking to me? Hmm? Huh? Talking to me? Huh? Huh? You gonna hit me? Huh? Let me throw the first punch. Oh, too slow. Oh, you gotta be cooking that on hard difficulty. Wow, zombie game or vampire game. What were they thinking? Like the devs couldn't have been proud when this game launched. Like they must have been like, ah, f-.
Spencer addresses the disastrous launch of Redfall, but assures us Starfield will be better.
Safe house is set up. Okay, a house I can't go in. So a lot of the houses you just can't go into. Some weird, like, glitching red shit and lasers. Guys, I'm hacking. How am I hacking it? What is that? What the hell did I just hack? Oh, shit. There's two snipers? What's going on? Oh, there's two, but there's only one? Like, what the fuck's going on here? Anyways, I hacked those laser beams, and now I can't fall. I can't fall down. There's a hole underneath me. There's a hole underneath me and I can't fall. Okay, you gotta fall through the specific hole. Oh, the grass is growing through the pool. I love the music that's just like the like dubstep music that's blaring right now. You gonna move or what? No? Okay, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, you're gonna move?
I'll bite out your heart.
She's rizzing me. She was rizzing me up. So is that the only way to get health back? Just med kits? Oh, you're still alive? My light will like tell him that I'm like near him. You think he'll notice this light? You think they'd see the light, right? Like that should be a factor. Like, are you fucking kidding me right now? No, no one here. No. Unstoppable. Holy f***. The aim assist is so strong I couldn't even shoot the flaming barrel. Fly over here with your dumb ass.
You can't hurt me.
Why is this a thing? That every vampire you can just f***ing sidestep around and you can't do anything. Like, look at this shit.
The vampires are the weakest enemy in the game.
What the f*** is that?
Come on over here. Oh yeah, come on. Come here. Come here, you load you a high level vampire. Oh, this guy's put up a good fight. Put up a good fight, bud. I love the way they just buckle, dude. It's so funny. You're hearing things. Don't worry about it. It's nothing.
You'd run if you knew what was coming.
You'd run if you knew what was coming, too. Unbeatable fucking attack. You'd run if you knew what was coming, buddy. You'd run if you knew what was coming to ya. Fortnite skin, man. The game, because you can't play like Nightmare. Oh, I'm not dressed for hiking. Well, are you dressed for like an apocalypse? Because running around killing vampires, you're not dressed for hiking? How could you possibly not be dressed for hiking? You have a gun in your hand. I'm coming for you now. I'm snaking over. You can't stop me. Nope, you'll never know what hit him. What do I have now? I can fly? You unlocked her second ability. You can create an elevator. An elevator? Okay, let's go. Wow, what an ability. It's a grav lift from Halo 3. This game looks like the Velma show. It is the Velma show, dude. This is modern entertainment. Come here, bud. Let's see how you can... See what you do. Watch this one, bitch. Take that. See ya. What are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now? Gonna have to be a little faster than that.
Oh no, another vampire. What am I gonna do? Oh no, help, help.
Two vampires. A challenge. Oh. I'm still melee only. Oh, he's got range though. He's got Commando Pro.
This shouldn't be a viable strategy. Like, I shouldn't be able to just melee them all.
We're in the vampire corridor here. Oh, now there's three. Think I can do it all melee only? Like, holy f***.
I can't believe this game is a $70 game.
This is the hardest difficulty. Vampires are what this game is about. And they're the easiest fucking enemy in the game by a mile. Like, you don't even have to shoot a gun. You can take three at a time. Just walking in a circle.
Wanna check how much it costs right now? Oh, here it is.
What?
The Bite Back Edition. $90. So this is probably a Canadian guy. Is this game a joke? Brain dead AI combined with 30 FPS make this almost unplayable. Played 2 hours. Feels like a pre-alpha bit of medium graphics at times. The AI is not challenging the gameplay. Feels like I'm playing a quarter of what they're known for. Xbox should be ashamed releasing this mistake. It's worse than releasing Cyberpunk. Awful buggy, poor game. If Starfield delivers like this, I'm done paying for Game Pass. Lol, fanboys and devs messaging me about my review. You're right. I meant 1 star, not 2. Fixed it for you.
Chad Father Lawrence.
So funny. This industry has gone absolutely rotten. Oh, this is so funny, dude. Holy f***.
What a piece of shit, dude. I've seen people like defending this game. I'm enjoying it right now because it's so entertaining to see this absolute state of this game. And for some reason, it's so funny to me that I could just melee kill every f***ing vampire.